Hi everyone, today we are going to discuss about how to pass argument to a function. We have discussed about user defined function in previous session. Link of the previous session is available in description below. We have discussed this program in previous session. So here we are calling print number function from main function. Okay, so compiler will go to line number 5 and execute this function. So it will print the number. Let's run this program and see the output. So here it is printing first hello world from the main from line number 10. Okay, then it is printing print the number. Okay, so at line number 1 we are calling this function. So at line number 6 it is printing print the number. Suppose we want to print number 5 instead of printing this text. Okay, so we can replace this print statement with this one. Okay, now let's run this program and see the output. So here we are printing number 5. Okay, suppose we want to pass this 5 value from main function. Okay, here, and at line number 11 we are calling this print number function, so we can pass this 5 value here also. Okay, so compiler will go to line number 5. Okay, and so this function is expecting value 5, so we need to store this value 5 in some variable. So we can declare a variable like int number. So this number variable will store this 5 value. Okay, so in function definition we have declared this num variable. Okay, so we need to include it in function declaration also. So here we can specify data type. So here we are taking integer data type because this number 5 is integer. Okay, so instead of printing number 5 directly, we can print number variable. Let's run this program and see the output. So here we are printing number 5. Okay, here we are passing this 5 value to print number function. Okay, so this 5 value is known as argument. Okay, so we can make a statement here, value is passed to a function is known as arguments. Since we are calling this print number function here, so compiler will go to line number 5. And compiler will store this 5 value in number variable like this. Okay, so we can comment it. So here 5 value will be copied in this number variable. Okay, so it means we can say arguments be passed to a function will be copied into parameters. Parameters store copy of argument value. Okay, so we can write like this. So at line number 11 we are calling this print number function and passing 5 values. So calling a function with passing values is known as call by value. Okay, this thing is known as call by value. Here we are passing this 5 value directly. So instead of passing this value directly, we can have some variable and we can store this value. Okay, and we can pass this variable. Now again let's run this program and see the output. So it is printing number 5. Okay, we can pass any value to this print hello function, like we can pass 7 also, then it will print number equal to 7. We can pass 10 also, then it will print number equal to 10. See here. Alright, this is all about calling function by passing values. We will take few examples in next session. After that we will learn about calling function by reference. Link of the next session is available in description below. Okay, thank you.